in Rikli Parsha was Matan Torah. The Sora and the Rambam say that the main point for the Jewish faith is what we must stay in front of our Sinai. We saw in our eyes, we were the witness of the Torah that was giving it for the people. From the heaven was giving the Torah. We was witness, the whole nation, not one person was. Well, the whole nation was there, because this was very important. My mother, Sinai, to remember this, we say every day, Leman tizkor yishom erchot tishkach yom leh. Be careful not to forget what you saw in your eyes. The nation was there. The Bible critic, they have many questions, but we must talk about this. First of all, for when come out the review point for the Bible critics, they don't believe that our equator, and they don't believe the Torah was given for him. Because this, they want to break the whole. Also, I can tell you a story, what was in the past, when one is a professor, the Leech, if you know his name, Germany professor, he say, Bible and Babel. He says the Jewish Bible is came from Babel. Only a game of the word game, Babel, Bible, Babel. But and they told the German Kaiser, they told him that what he says not have any basis. He say, I not care, but it's good to put down the prestige of the Jewish nation. It's, They don't want the truth. They want only to break something. So we must talk about this a few words. The first point, we was in Har Sinai. The whole nation was there. If every nation was to tell that not so long the years was, even the Bible versus the Bible critic, when there was the Torah, in the first temple, you don't can write now, before 500 years, not wasn't Napoleon, you don't can tell this, Japan, even you don't saw in your eyes, something was very famous. In the Jewish nation, everybody knows that his parents were there, they don't can be false. They don't can tell that we was in Egypt and we don't know was in Egypt. The nation has a tradition, not this famous tradition. Like we don't can, even I was in Japan. If somebody will tell me Japan is not existed, they tell you a liar. Not they are stupid. His first point. The second point, we know we have a big witness. What is my witness from my private experience? And I write article and I copied my article, what I wrote, never the same. Never the same, a little difference. Mm-hmm. Even I want to make the same, but a few difference. The Torah was written by thousand years different, and thousand places, kilometers, in the same Torah. This couldn't be only, you can see the New Testament are more verses than the words, if you know, are 150,000 words here. The Torah is the same Torah. We see this big miracle was the same Torah by Yemen, by every country, the same Torah. We don't have any change. Only one letter, Hey and Aleph, in one word. But we're not clear about the whole Mazur, Aleph or Hey. It's very, very easy to make this change. It's a mistake. This second point. Also, the third point is the prophecy. The Torah says that we go in the diaspora and we'll be at the old time. When we will be in the diaspora, the land will be a desert. And this 2,000 years, this witness are. We went in the diaspora and the Torah says we'll come back and we'll be here now. Who can tell us this, if not only the Creator, but he did the world? It's the main witness, because you see in your eyes. I remember my childhood well, when I mean not so young, it's true, but it's also not so long, 10 years. When I was a child, then was the zone. Now is paradise, and the prophets promise this. He promised it will be this. Three things will be in one time. The Jew from the diaspora will come back. The land, what it was the desert, became paradise, and the people come back to the Torah. The movement of Tshuva movement is clear witness that we see that the Torah is also. Are many things what we must say. This says that the Torah is true. Yeah, if somebody they will make a Torah, don't tell a year, don't work. Shemitah year is also a big witness. What could be somebody what will make false something, tell a nation, don't work the whole year and you will have food. No, it's crazy. Yeah. People what they want to make something it take care about what people will see that is nothing. The first Shemitah will came and see that there's nothing. Shemitah is also one of the witnesses because this says the Torah Bar Sinai. The Torah in the Medshit look Shemitah and you will recognize the Torah was giving him on Sinai. Because if mankind will do something like this, it's never. Also, another point. Moshe wrote of himself something wrong, if you know. According to the halacha, he had a mamzer. Because his mother is the aunt of his father. But this was before Torah giving. If he made this for himself, he don't do something wrong with himself. Also, I don't know who is the history guy from England. He say a nation, what is still legend, that there was a slave, not have any logical in this. He say it must be, but then Ba'az, the history, he say legend, you can't see by other nations the legend. What's the legend? They come from angel, like Japan. What's they say in Japan? You know what they say in Japan? The Mikado is the son of the sun. This legend is people want to make higher the searches. No are any nation will make bad the searches. They say that we are slave. So this by himself witnesses this is true. Because it couldn't be legend. Legend, somebody wanted to tell he was a king, angels, kings in the beginning. But nobody will say that we are in the beginning slaves. This shows, because this is in Pesach, we start to talk about the bad situation for the nation. It also makes stronger the witness that the terrorism is true. Because any nation we don't tell legends, bad legends of itself. Because this says the Gemara Matchil Begnai, it starts in ugly. There's many meaning I have why we start to talk about the ugly moment what was in the nation. Slaves, there is not nothing, not nice to tell the nation what was slave. This is what I want to remember because the Torah say Ishomer Choshmon Avshecha, not for God. This was a weekly parsha, so not allowed to forget for this because we must remember this because the Bible critic want to also if you want to know what was in the beginning, Willow then the basis was five books he wrote wide books. It couldn't be the Torah is true because Moshe at the time nobody know ABC. Nobody know to write. Because in Europe there was very back, if you know. Europe they start know write and read very late. Mm-hmm. So I believe that it couldn't be that we are better than Europe. But when we find in the archaeologic from 4,000 years ago in Abela, in every place, in Babel, we know the 400 years ago was letters and books. Not it was Cheres, the world in the world. It was if you know it was the first in Egypt was the papyrus. Mm-hmm. In Egypt, in the Middle East was the lame. Heres was put in after in the
oven. Skin.
This is like talking to me. But this shows that the look only to not the resource, the two. They won't break the Torah, not the only one opinion was they have. To break the Bible critic, don't look the truth. Because this now, we must, the parsha was for Matan Torah, because I mentioned that because the Torah said, don't forget this. So this was the last week in the parsha. Because this we mentioned, so. אז אני לא תחשב את זה מהתגמורה.